bureau of the Mid-South.
呢度講 quit the claim, Q-U-I-T, D-E-E-D, C-L-A-I-M, 2022年非常之普遍用呢個方法 quit the claim 去轉屋契方法去偷人間屋，多數係啲屋係空嘅，咁啊啲騙子就走去嗰個屋睇過係空之後咧，就去用地保官印簽假名轉換間屋。他用自己的名字說是他的屋轉給他，然後用代那個屋主簽名，就是屋主不在的時候。那這個表叫做 quit, Q-U-I-T, 即是放棄 D-E-D, 大約是屋契的意思。claim 即是要求是屬於自己的，大概意思是這樣。不過呢，就這個問題就在 Memphis, Tennessee 發生，是非常之普遍，就是因為只需要在個網上下載這個表格，叫做 Quit the Claim， 填好之後找個地保官印抌個印，冒對方個屋主簽名，然後拎去嗰個登記屋契嘅地方就可以轉到屋契嘅。咁個屋主發覺嘅時候，間屋已經轉咗名，咁奇怪嘅時候已經太遲，可以打官司攞翻，但係已經有一段時間過咗去。咁依家講佢係英文新聞三開啦，呢個係黑女人叫做呢個騙子係叫做 Antonia，姓叫做 Young，Young， 八月十六日2022年嘅新聞三開。W-I-E-G, Memphis, Shanghai, Tennessee, 美国。
We asked him to look at the affidavit of complaint against Antonia Young, and he pulled no punches at what he said.
Arrested and charged with numerous counts of forgery, identity theft, and fraud. As WIG's Bria Jones reports, police say Antonia Young was able to illegally transfer property to a business she and her husband run.
It's something that's happening more and more in Shelby County, and more people are realizing it can happen to them.
Daniel Irwin is with the Better Business Bureau of the Mid-South. We asked...
这个公司叫做 Better Business Bureau, B-E-T-T-E-R, Business, B-U-S-I-N-E-S-S, Bureau, B-U-R-E-A-U, 是一个私人公司专门是在美國每個州都有的分行的，幫那些人就報告那些做商業的人有些什麼是 不適合的客仔的要求的，這次就說他作騙，那個白人男人這一講話呢，就是我覺得這件事呢已經是不是很奇怪，已經是非常發生，經常上都會發生，但是奇怪就奇怪在就屋主都不用再在那裡簽名就已經轉了屋契，很奇怪，但是這個意思就沒有說到說是被人家冒充的屋主簽了名字， 有個 quick D claim 個表格度，繼續係英文啦。
To look at the affidavit of complaint against Antonia Young, and he pulled no punches at what he saw.
Well, this person obviously has a long history of all sorts of different types of fraud. She's certainly adept in stealing people's money in various ways.
Young is charged with numerous counts of property theft, forgery, criminal impersonation, identity theft, and fraudulently.
这个女人的名字叫 Antonia Young, A-N-T-O-N-I-A, 姓 Y-O-U-N, 就是个骗子。她和她老公有个公司做地产，那么夹埋一起用这个方法。佢唔係發明呢個方法，但係已經係好普遍嘅。上一年呢個 WIG 新聞台喺 Memphis Tennessee 已經報過有類似嘅事發生，呢個已經係第二年第二個唔紅嘅人做嘅同樣嘅方案，叫用呢個 Quick Claim D。Quitclaimded， quit 即係放棄 ，claim 即係話我自己申請係我嘅 ，d 應該係咁上下個意思係屋契，但係就唔係完全啱，就係咁意思啦。但係個方法好容易嘅啫，淨係簽屋主嘅名，同埋轉自己名，或轉落自己度，咁個屋契就已經係佢啦。唔需要律師嘅，都可以做到，只需要有呢個表格叫做 Quick Claim D 表格，去喺網上下載，就然後用個地保管人抌咗個人之後，就拎去 Memphis 城市或者 Shelby in Tennessee 美國嘅屋契登記部門就可以完成噶。就變咗轉咗屋契落佢度，連呢個女人做過幾次呢啲嘢，而且唔係淨係做呢一啲咁嘅屋契，其他嘢都試過嚟。讀呢度佢做過啲乜嘢 ？Theft of property，theft T H E F T 即係 how of 即係屬於 property 即係物業 ，forgery 下一行字。Forgery 即係冒充人簽名，做啲約束嘅時候，譬如轉屋契咁。Identity theft identity 即係身份 ，theft 即係偷 theft。咁擋咗個字叫做 criminal impersonation， criminal 即係犯罪嘅事實。criminal criminal 即係犯罪意識 impersonation impersonation 即係冒充人。咁呢個女人 Antonia Young 就被告呢四條罪啦 ：theft of property 偷人哋啲財產物業 ，forgery。冒充簽假名 ，identity 偷身份證 ，criminal impersonation 罪犯咁冒充當扮其他人，繼續睇落去英文。
Filing quit claim deeds against several Memphians. Police documents led us to two properties Young is accused of acquiring fraudulently. This one on Birthstone Avenue off Holmes Road in South Memphis, and this one on Lakeview Road in Whitehaven. Both homes were empty when we stopped by, but the affidavit of complaint states in both cases Young was able to file a quit claim deed, have it notarized, and transfer the properties to a business she and her husband operated.
首先個兩間屋你睇到咧就係真實嘅，佢用呢個 quickland 啲轉咗個屋契落佢度，同佢老公個生意度。之後有張文章咧，嗰個就係張紙你俾你睇到咧，就係嗰個表格啦 ，quickland 啲嘅表格。 咁下個繼續睇落去英文咧，就係呢個辦公室咧，就係政府嘅辦公室，後嚟專門俾人哋啲正確正行登記轉屋契嘅，但係亦冇辦法阻止呢個女人去轉屋契咁容易，因為法律只需要呢個 quitclaim deed 嘅表抌俾地保官印同埋簽咗名，即係對方轉屋主轉名嘅名，同埋嗰個接受緊屋嗰個人嘅名簽名同意就得啦。最多問下身份證嘅啫，但係都阻止唔到呢個騙術。
A preeminent estates.
It can be really, really hard to find or to even understand. How someone can do this without your signature can leave a lot of people just dumbfounded that this could even happen. And usually you don't find out it's happened until it's too late.
And as the WREG investigators reported last year, filing a quitclaim deed is just a matter of downloading the form, printing it, filling it out, and having it notarized and taking it to the Shelby County Register of Deeds office.
这个就是 Register of Deeds, 这个就是政府部门的专门正确正行人去登記轉屋契嘅地方嚟嘅，政府辦公室。嗱喺度個屋佢有個招牌叫做第二行字啦，第一行字就係嗰個辦公室嗰個總理嘅人嘅名，叫做 Shalendra Y. Ford。S-H-E-L-A-N-D-R-A Shalendra Y 就簡寫 Ford F-O-R-D 下一行字就是辦公室的政府部門的名字叫做 Register 就是登記 R-E-G-I-S-T-E-R of O-F 英文就是屬於 D-D-E-E-D-S 就是屋契那麼上下意思轉換屋契，這個辦公室就沒辦法阻止這個女人做騙到這個轉屋契那麼簡單，只是下載這個 quitclaim deed 表格填好寫等我地保官印簽個名，自己的名字轉給自己，另外冒充屋主簽名轉給他，冒充屋主簽名，咁就完成事啦。再嚟呢度嘅辦公室登記 ，Register of the Memphis Shelby in Tennessee 州美國政府部門度，繼續喺度。
Per state law, if a deed looks fraudulent or maybe a signature doesn't look right, workers can't ask for an.
这个就是 Witches of D 入面办公室的样子，入面有个办公室用坐在电脑的那个女人，就是办公室的政府人员，专门登记屋契转换的，收少少少手续费，大约10元20元的，好像登记费的。对面那个就是客人了，對面個男人或者女人戴好曬，應該係男人嚟，戴好曬眼鏡、口罩、面，同埋口罩唔係帽嘅，就是、客仔啦，俾張紙嘅登記咁簡單嘅，就可以轉到屋契，繼續開落去英文。
ID or do anything about it.
If the document meets all the state requirements, then we have no other choice but to file the deed.Or the instrument within our office.
Bria Jones, WREG News, Channel 3.
Now, I can't tell you the victim at the birth.